So a splash page is an introduction page that will appear before the homepage itself. So there's no navigation. The goal here is to impress the visitors. For example, a web designer, a photographer who wants to immerse the visitors quickly in their work. It can be to force registration or login. It can be to push a new product or offer. So that's really the concept of a splash page.